I know what I'm doing.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see the moon?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris! There are police on that buggy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your
don't
weapon.
Do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker served 20 guys. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
You were still his father. He had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm like your adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner.
Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I'm only trying to. Look. This is over, please. Just talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah!
go.
Wait!
Hey!
We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. We're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We've got to be close.
I know what I'm doing.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jake, we can't fight him right here. It's too dangerous.
All right.
Hey, asshole! This way!
Thank you. make you kill us!
way to move shit in and out.
Right.
I know what I'm doing. And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Let's cut him loose! Take that, asshole!
You know that.